Ikora rated Ashamir standing by based on this team's collective experience with the Pyramidia.
Delve into its very core to find Brachion, the Vex mind that transformed my arm. It's your duty to exact vengeance on my behalf.
We always get the low pressure gigs. Guardian down.
Ground, Frank.
What?
I thought I was asking you if you got him.
Shit. Come from, man. You had a different layout?
Whoa, where the fuck? Damn, I got.
Jesus Christ. Okay.
Oh, I don't think you get it.
Wait, who's using Prometheus?
Me. I don't know, it's easier for me to aim. And it does take them out quick. No one knows what that means, Asher. Just make your way. It's comfortable, bro.
Naga never stood a chance.
Hey, team. There are taken here. Team? That's fine. We're only inside of a giant planet-transforming pyramid with interdimensional specters and reality-bending robots. What could go wrong?
Cool, survived.
I imagine we'll meet her someday.
I'm gonna use my power. Fuck it. Bro, I got sniped mid-air.
What? Fuck. Alright. Oh, I am. Oh, what the fuck? I'm halfway there. Keep going, I'm gonna grab these orbs that are right here. I'll be up with my super again. Yeah. Yeah, I got my super.
My bad. Let's go.
Damn, Miguel, we were talking about your super, not your dick.
The fuck? I always got that, though.
Alright, let's see.
Gentlemen. Oof.
Oh my god.
Nice.
That just happened to everyone, didn't it? Oh my god. That's too funny. Sweet.
I thought I had that much. There you Come on, Franco.
Jesus Christ. There.
Asher can't figure out. If he drops out, it's because he's thrown a tantrum and broken his microphone.
I heard that, you wretch.
He feels safe saying such.
What the fuck? I got pushed back because of you. God damn it, I crashed into your body.
Just keep going. I'm gonna keep shooting him just to kind of keep there. eyes on us.
All eyes on me.
Alright.
Wait, yeah.
Woo! I made it! You guys are already over there.
Alright, I'm gonna use my super, right?
Do it. Get me some orbs. Oh god.
Hack this beach. Anybody get the one at the bottom?
Just keep killing the ads, dude.
We went through a gate. Now we're looking at a scary bottomless
pit. What? Alright. Only the practical shores of a Radiolarian lake. Hopefully I make it. I don't mind staying on ad duty here on this part either. What the fuck? Damn!
I got wrecked.
Wanna start it up?
Just start it up.
Come on! Alright. Use your thing here.
I'm going.
Who died?
Down emitter.
Aw, dude. There you go. Yeah, you go. Alright. You want some cover fire? Alright, there you go. Alright, I need you. Thunder, do your thing. You're welcome, guys.
I'm gonna use my super.
He's gonna teleport. Oh, you got me. Oh, okay. Go for it. Trying to get rid of some of these ads.
Fuck.
Oh god. Oh, I'm good. Yeah, I'm okay. You guys keep DPSing this little fucker, I'm gonna keep killing ads. Ooh. Oh, I'm dead, guys, I'm dead.
Same.
Alright, don't worry about me.
Shit.
Don't jump! Oh my god! I run! Alright.
Dude, I keep getting wrecked. Being sponsored.
Yeah! Yeah, I fucking died! Woo!
Bring me back alive.
Oh man, that was hilarious, dude. I fucking threw that as soon as he tossed me off the map. Woo!
Bring me back alive, you fuck!
Yeah, it'll get saved.
Still, I want to see what I get.
Oh god, yeah.
Ooh, I got an exotic engram, boy.
Nice. It's gonna be the Ion Souls again. Ion Souls. Dude, I got those 10 times.
Hope it's stronger.
Oh man, that was a lot of help.
You know, I still got the book that helps drop all this shit, right?
What?
You guys, I have that book that Zer gave out.